People cannot live without water, air, and everything what is produced by agriculture. So climate is essential for us. So is peace. Life certainly goes on even in the military zones. But can we call it life? The United Nations should be the highest authority for the population of the Earth in general, and each country and its government in particular. We young people can raise awareness of these issues, but before it we should educate ourselves about these problems.